Are you looking for a way to validate URLs? If yes, this video is for you. A valid URL is a string that meets the specific format and structure necessary to point to a resource on the internet correctly. This format contains schema. This indicates the protocol being used, such as HTTP, HTTPS, FTP, etc. Host. This is domain name or IP address where the resource is located. For example, www.example.com. Port. This is numerical identifier that helps to find the specific service on the host. If omitted, the default port for the schema is used. Path. This specifies a specific resource on the host. The next one is query. This part of the URL following a question mark is used to include parameters that are passed to the resource. And finally, fragment. This part of the URL, preceded by a hash symbol, points to a specific section within a resource. To determine if URL is valid, you can use regular expressions, HTML and/or element, external libraries, and URL constructor. However, I would like to introduce you to a new method to validate URLs, url.canparse. It's an easy and native way to validate URLs. This method returns a Boolean value true if the URL can be parsed and it's valid, and false otherwise. It accepts two parameters. The first one is URL. This can be a string or any object that can be converted to a string. It represents the URL you want to check. If it's a relative URL, you need to provide a base URL as well. So the next parameter is base. This is a string that represents the base URL to use when the URL parameter is a relative URL. If not specified, it defaults to undefined. As of now, it doesn't have widespread cross-browser support, but this method is already included in Org.js. So, if you already have this package, it won't be a problem to use it. Additionally, it's supported by Node.js. If you like this video, don't forget to like it. See you in the next video. Bye.